Hello, and welcome back to my Lego Batman walkthrough. Last episode, we see the annoying Catwoman level. Now, we'll return to the Batboat level. I did some research because for some reason I thought you needed Mr. Bard or Robin Dick to do this level, but you really don't. Here's the bomb. We already got that one. This bit right here I thought required Robin summary, but you can do it with Penguin. So, no extra money needed for the shop. Oh, that was many kid number 6, fine than I had. Ooh, not big enough. That boat is Oh, we were already under, just kidding. Okay. Here's one we could have gotten in story mode, but just much easier. Now with the acid walker. Come on. There we go. Number 8. Might as well shoot the stuff since we're on the way over. Alright. You have to open up all this stuff. Boss. Now I don't even really see a penguin. Let's come over here. Penguin towards the For some reason I found Mr. Freeze is what they call iceberg was required for this level or the other level. I checked it, it's not the two people stuff. Oh, come on. Frog. Everything. Armor plate unlocked. Let me hit 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you all in the next episode. Till then, goodbye, friends.